causing great bodily harm. Belleville, Illinois. A southern Illinois woman faces felony charges for allegedly allowing her 2-year-old child to ingest methamphetamine and fentanyl. 40-year-old Ashley N. Parr of Belleville was charged Thursday with meth possession, reckless conduct causing great bodily harm, and child endangerment. She was being held Friday at the St. Clair County Jail on a $50,000 bond. The Belleville News Democrat reports that police called to a home December 10 to investigate a report of a child having difficulty breathing, found drug paraphernalia and illegal substances. Paramedics performed CPR before transporting the youngster to a St. Louis hospital. The child survived and is now in the custody of other relatives. Medical reports showed the child had consumed or had contact with meth and fentanyl. Both drugs were found in the youngster's bloodstream.